The rock was the size of a football and contained wireless communications gear. The device acted as a high-tech dead letter drop. An asset could upload information to the rock, an agent could then later download the information. Russian security found and monitored the device's activity before seizing it.